Welcome back to my channel, Milano's Achiever. Nowadays, parenting has become a Himalayan task. So, I was thinking to make a video on parenting, especially how to tackle adolescent children. Dear parents, try these techniques and I'm sure that parents can see changes in your children's attitude. As time passes away, we've gonna change into a modern era with modern techniques, isn't it? Yes. We have to update ourselves or else we'll be outcasted into the corner of the house as antique property. What is that, antique property? It's a part of history which we cannot use anymore, but it will be kept in shelves or museums. So this antique in the word is a word which means that in Tamil we say as pande kala porul, and in Malayalam we'll say pura vastukal. Okay, and these things which will be kept in the shelves or museums. Okay, and the third one is second one is that update yourself with new gadgets to survive in this modern world. You can learn it easily from your children. Then next is pay attention to the children whenever they wanted to speak to you. So there is no harm in listening to them. Don't ever say no if they ask for anything. So don't ever say no if they ask for anything. So you might be in a confusion, right? Okay, I will just explain it. Instead, you can take some leisure time to spend with them and make them to understand the positives and negatives of the deed which she or he asked for, or the things which they asked for. Okay. Then, for example, it can be things or a travel or a visit to someone's place or home, etc. Okay. And the next, make the children allow them to do their hobbies. Don't compel them to do the things they dislike or the food they do not like to eat. And next one, and be sure that either one of the parents should be very friendly with the child or attached to the child. If not, they will definitely seek others to speak to them and share their feelings with them. So that your parents always make your kids as your friends. Okay, so they will never do any mistake without your knowledge. So they will never ever make a mistake without your knowledge. So whatever they commit, they will just come and say to you. So stay safe. We'll catch you in another video. Thank you.